When I keep thinking about how in the last 60 years, the history of the country and the history of the lost opportunities for India, I very honestly doubt of the patriotism and intent of these people. These guys weren't patriots. No, they weren't. Because if you are patriots, you will not deliberately keep the people of the country poor. You will not deliberately deprive economic opportunities. This guy did it in the last 60 years. Now all of these people are coming together to fight with Narendra Modi. Who is the opposition to the Narendra Modi? My dear friends, the opposition to the Narendra Modi is a consortium of private political parties and political families who have run their states like a private jagirs. It's a coalition of dynasts, coalition of cricket, corrupt political entities who know that their time has come if Modi gets elected again. The ways of past 60 years will not continue again. Which perhaps Tejasvi Yadav was growing up with dreams, even I will also become like a Lalu Prasad. He now knows that India has changed and he will not be allowed again to do photo scam because Modi will not allow it. Omar Abdullah in Kashmir to M.K. Stalin in Kanyakumari, everybody want to stop Narendra Modi because their private enterprises will stop if Modi comes again. What is their agenda? Former Prime Minister Mr. Devegowda, in a recent political rally, he said only agenda of a coalition is to stop Narendra Modi. They are openly saying it. How shameful. Modi is saying, my agenda is a new India. My agenda is a $5 trillion economy. My agenda in 2020 is a superpower. This is the agenda on the side. On the other hand, we have the jokers doing circus every single day and saying our agenda is to stop Modi.